Sa pulong po ng Pangulo with Senate President Mig Zubiri and other stakeholders in the sugar industry, nabanggit po na may consensus na mag-aangkat ng 150,000 metric tons of sugar.
Yan po ang proposed na quantity for importation, gawa nga ng pangangailangan ng mga industrials na tinatawag ng ating Pangulo. Sila po ang gumagamit in commercial quantities, in large commercial quantities ng asukal, and some jobs are dependent on their continued production. So, yes po, yan po, kinukonfirm natin na yun ang proposed amount, 150,000 metric tons.
As to when we are going to push through with the importation, do we have that information already?
Wala pa po.